Being a regular Kenyan, it can be a tough hustle trying to access the country's state house, but if you are gospel singer Remy Kosgei, you have already sold a few CDs there. The gospel artist narrated her experience with former President Mwai Kibaki, including a rare chance she got to mingle with the high and mighty and sell her music to them. In a Standard media sit-down, the talented singer revealed that it was purely God's doing and that she wasn't in any way connected to any of the people she would later meet at State House. "I was never that connected. I just got a call from State House in 2010. It was like a dream. Watching everyone dancing and screaming to my music was encouraging. Lucy Kibaki was dancing to my music. We were then invited to the State House garden party, where Kibaki encouraged me to sell my CDs at the dais," she stated. In the wide-ranging interview, the musician who relocated to Nigeria after getting hitched further divulged that after the life-changing experience, her career soared to heights she had never anticipated before and launched her among the greats. "From that day, my career rose to a new level. I started getting phone calls from embassies and got to perform in other state functions. It's been a blessed journey," she continued. She further revealed that her musical breakthrough came about unexpectedly after she released a song just before the elections. "I had just recorded my song Cast before the elections. I was not doing it for the elections, but the media stations played it. They even requested me to translate it. That is how my name and music got into the main market," she continued. Kosgei got married and moved to Nigeria in 2013 to be with her husband, Pastor Apostle Anselm Madabuko.